As you can see, I already started with the distressing. I'm pulling out the thread in a vertical way. That way it shows off the white thread, which gives it that distressed look. If you want to see a more detailed video on how I do this, let me know in the comments below. But other than that, I'm just going to skip through it because I already have so much distressing videos. Like, you get it. Like, you understand by now, I hope. Initially, I wanted the bleach to be on like one section, but it just got out of control. I mean, it still came out good because with distressing and bleaching, it doesn't really matter how it looks. It just gotta, you know, it's gonna look cool at the end of the day. But yeah, it still came out good. After you're done bleaching it, you can let it wait out how long you want it to be lightened for, and then you're gonna throw it in a wash and dry it. Since I made this jacket for my sister, I was like, tell me where you want the flowers to be and I'll put it, because it was customized for her.
Bye. Simba.
Hey, do you hear that?
Hey. I don't know.